So this is a rudder pedal hooked up on top of the tube that you've been seeing in the previous pictures. And here's a brake master cylinder. When you activate the rudder, you push on the bottom of it and it moves like this. When you activate the brake, you push on the top of the rudder pedal and it moves like this. Rudder, brake.